American football star Peyton Manning was born on 24 March 1976 in New Orleans, Louisiana, and followed in his father Archie Manning's footsteps to pursue a career in football. Archie is a former quarterback in the National Football League too, a successful player with the New Orleans Saints for almost 10 years. Peyton's younger brother Eli Manning is also following both of them. He is a quarterback for the New York Giants. Sadly, Peyton's older brother, Cooper, also had the potential to become a professional football player. However, at 18 years of age, he was diagnosed with spinal stenosis. So, just how rich is Peyton Manning? Celebrity.Money estimates that Peyton's net worth is over $220 million, built up almost exclusively from his play as a quarterback in the American Football League, where he is purported to receive an annual salary of $18 million, plus, of course, the many endorsements that players of his caliber receive from eager companies. Peyton Manning started his career in football at Isidore Newman High School. During his three seasons with the team, they had a 34-5 winning record, and Peyton was named Gatorade Circle of Champions National Player of the Year. His record meant that many colleges were keen to offer him a scholarship, and he settled on the University of Tennessee, where he contributed to winning many matches with their team. The Volunteers playing in 45 games and the team winning 39, including the National College Citrus Bowl Championship in the 1995 season. Of course, such success at college made Peyton a very attractive target for NFL clubs, and he was selected the first overall pick by the Indianapolis Colts in the 1998 NFL Draft, and the latter was the main source of Peyton Manning's net worth for 13 seasons up to 2011. However, he paid in full, dragging the team up from a constant loss record to win their division championship 8 times, the AFC championship twice, and the crowning glory of Super Bowl 41 in 2006. The Colts' first for more than 30 years, with himself named MVP. He signed a $90 million 5-year extension in 2011, but a neck injury forced him out for a season, and he was released by the Colts. Peyton subsequently joined the Denver Broncos on a 5-year contract worth $96 million and was again successful, leading the team to the Super Bowl in 2014, although losing, but then to Super Bowl 50 in 2016, winning in a fairy tale finish to his career, the oldest quarterback to do so, and the only one to win with two clubs. He announced his retirement shortly afterwards after 18 seasons at the top level. Peyton Manning is certainly one of the all-time greats of American football, initially for both longevity and consistent achievements. His records are too numerous to mention, but among them, he was named the league's most valuable player 5 times, appeared 14 times in the Pro Bowl, set passing records for yards and touchdowns for both season and career, most touchdown passes in a game at 7, and tied for most career wins with Brett Favre at 186. However, being such a star, Peyton Manning also signed lucrative sponsorship agreements with such as Wheaties, Sony, Reebok, Gatorade, ESPN, and MasterCard, and became an advertising star in commercials promoting DirecTV, Papa John's, and Buick, so considerably enhancing his net worth. Manning is also the owner of 21 Papa John's pizza franchises, the profits of which presumably also add to his bank account. In his personal life, Peyton Manning has been married to Ashley Thompson since 2001, and the couple has twins, a daughter, and a son. The couple started the Payback Foundation to assist disadvantaged kids, and in 2007, St. Vincent's Hospital in Indianapolis renamed the children's wing the Peyton Manning Children's Hospital at St. Vincent in recognition of the extensive support from Peyton and his wife.